Okay, welcome back everybody. We are doing the Brigandine Grand Edition Let's Play. This is a defense right here, so we've got a nice defense that we have to do. And so yeah, that's what we have to do. We are defending against Vinard. So Vinard and family, Gwynglin, Morholt, all the best of the best. That's what we have to do here with Patternus. So I'm just gonna have to wait for him and just kind of see what he does. So I guess we'll find out in a second. Ooh, he's playing it really tactical here. That's really tactical, actually. Just moving very little at a time. But he will have to come in then. He will have to come in. So that did a lot of damage to her, actually. Kind of surprised. Well, now he's like gonna rush down here. He's like, oh no, we're starting a battle. I gotta get up there. I gotta get up to that now. It'll get there. Oh man, this is a tough battle. This is gonna be a tough battle for Patternus. Actually, oh man. Well, it didn't do as much as I thought it could, but it's still pretty good, you know. Oh, 2, 3, 4. No, he won't do that. I should just kill this off and get it out of the way. I'm gonna harden up Victoria so I don't have to heal her up right now. Because a castle heal should suffice. If he does another one of those, she'll have another heal of some kind, you know, coming towards her. Can't do too much else. I don't wanna get stuck here. Okay, I did get stuck here. That sucks. Oh boy. It's gonna be a little tough. I should probably have protected the rock, actually. Thinking about it now, I probably should have protected the rock. That would have been probably the better bet. I need to be down here in case Vinard wants to come down. It'd be good if I could hit Vinard pretty good, you know? There we go, 126, nice job, nice job. All right. One Divine Ray should do that, and one Venom should do that. I want to hit him again, but I'd rather them push it in a little bit further. Then I could hit it a little bit more. I can't hit the Afridi as much as I'd like to. I just can't hit it as much as I'd like to, so. Yeah. Let's just end with that. Alright, so one Divine Ray. I don't exactly want to do Divine Ray on this, but this will get rid of it. It's kind of a powerful thing right now. They have the two white dragons, though, so I'm a little worried about that, but yeah, we'll have to see, I suppose, what's up. We'll have to see what's up and what we can do. Oh, this team's not going to do that well. I have a feeling it's just not going to do that well. But I did leave Vinard a little way in here. So hopefully I can hit him back. Everything should start to go the way I need it to go. And that thing's going to die. Oh boy. Yeah, I knew they were going to hit Victoria again. I needed her to heal up. I think the Protect will help her a little bit. Actually, it did. Helped out a lot. Believe it or not, it did. The Protect helped a ton. Oh, I could hit Gwynglin too. I could get Gwynglin and Vinard. I wonder if I can. I wonder if I can. Do you think I can? Do you think it's possible? It's gonna be a little tough. I could go for the Afridi and stuff, but really this is just my defensive crew. I need to be able to try to stay alive. It's gonna be really tough though, because I don't have anything green. Well, I've got a bunch of centaurs, but I need to try to hit Vinard with all those centaurs. And I'm kind of happy he decided to do that, you know, instead of doing whatever else he could have done. Let's see here. Well, the dog can hit. Can I get away, though? Just barely. Just barely. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. 172. I gotta shoot down Vinard as fast as possible. I'm gonna have to Fallberg him. I'm gonna have to shoot him down pretty hard. Oh, that thing's really low. That thing's low too. It's gonna be a grueling battle, that's for sure. Alright, well, I don't know if I can heal him up enough. Let's harden him up. Oh boy! Oh boy. I don't think I have enough chances to hit Vinard, honestly. I don't think I do. I think I could hit this Afridi. I could surround the Afridi and hit it more. Or just start shooting up this Silver Dragon. That's not gonna do much, honestly. I just don't have exactly what it takes, everybody. I just don't have it. Could Fallberg this thing, but I really want to knock Vinard out of the picture, and I don't think I can. Yeah, I'm not sure if I can. That's 400. A Fallberg isn't going to do quite as much dimension. Well, I could get rid of it. He's got a healer right there. He's a healer too. Yikes. The Vine Ray will do 220. Fallberg will do whatever amount. It's gonna be super risky. It could work. It could work, but I could hit everybody here. I don't know. It's just not looking all that good. It's just not looking all that good, honestly. It's not looking good. I'd rather just do a Holy Word, possibly kill off the Afridi. Get Viner down a lot lower. But a Fallberg would kill this thing off, that's for sure. I'm not going to do that much damage to these guys. Jeez, no, I'm not going to do that much damage. What am I going to do? What am I going to do? I don't know what to do right now. They're going to do massive damage to me anyways. Well, I could beguile this thing. No. Well, I have a chance of hitting. I have a chance of beguiling it, but I don't know. just gonna go with the hit everybody. I'm just gonna hit everybody. I don't know what else to do right now. I can't really effectively kill Vinard off in this one turn anyways. Just doesn't look like it's gonna work. Yeah, he wouldn't have been low enough. He just wouldn't be. Man, Vinard would not be low enough. Ooh, nice shot. Nice shot, guy. Nice shot. 81? That should be enough. What's its intelligence at? 51. I don't know if that'll work, but I have to try this out first, honestly. Because I'm hitting a lot of stuff with this. If I can kill the silver dragon, that'd be cool. That would stop a lot of damage to me. Just enough for him. Good. Good, good, good. Oh man. I gotta hope this works. Oh, it's 100%. Good. Bam! Killed one dragon. I could have captured it, I suppose, but I don't know. Come on! Oh my gosh, I can't hit this thing right now. I'm just getting miss after miss. Are you kidding me? 141 on a blue? Really? Wow. Yep, kind of figured he'd do that. He's hitting everybody in my army. Everybody in my army is going to be superiorly low. This is just my defensive squad. This is my... Well, it was going to be the best defensive squad, but they never fought it, so it's pretty much untested so far. I do have a battle with this, with these guys, but it's not like what you think. It wouldn't be amazing or anything. 156, really? Okay. I wonder if I can kill off your other dragon here. I don't know. You let me kill off this other dragon, that'd be kind of cool. 90. What am I going to do to you? I got a blue attack on you. 113. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, that sucks. I lost Icicle Claw, too. Oh, that really sucks. Alright. Alright. You had your giggles. You had your giggles. Get out your giggles, because... You guys are going to be laughing after this. But yeah, definitely, everybody still keep picking for the final fight with the Snake. With the Snake of Chaos. Yugmandor. I can't say that right, probably ever, but... definitely keep picking for that. Somebody picked Langoborg. So Langoborg is a pick. Someone else picked the Rain Family. Now, the Rain Family would be good. Like, I'd like you to pick... you know, three knights, not just one knight, but definitely, you know, give me some picks for what you think you'd like to see. And I guess if Langoborg's the only one picked, I guess I'm gonna have to go and try to do something about that. Oh, they healed up Vinard, and I'm out. I don't know if I can kill Vinard. I don't know if I can. Yeah, I don't know if I can. I'm gonna have to shoot Gwenglin. I'm gonna have to kill one of the leaders. That's for sure. Well, this is all she can do. It's all she wrote. Oh well. Really not sure what to do right here. They have such a massive good army. It's gonna hurt no matter what I try. I can divide. Oh no, I'm not gonna do that. Well, I gotta heal up Paternus for right now. They still have another team coming towards me, though. I think a centaur shot should knock him down enough for a Genofrost. Because I can't really hit Vinard off. I can't kill Vinard off right this moment. Well, he's going this very moment, so I gotta heal him up. Let's try this again. Hopefully I can get him. 100. Good. Oh, come on. You have to critical me again? Seriously? Alright, alright. What are we going to do here? I'm gonna try to kill off this this unicorn. These guys really can't do much, honestly, anymore. I might be able to get him if I hit him. If I actually hit him, I might be able to. Centaur shot, attack. I might be able to, and I can get Gwenglin at the same time. Maybe I can, I don't know. Okay, so I'll be going next with Paternus, a couple centaurs, and a Genofrost should do everything quite nicely, honestly. Yeah. I should do it. If this doesn't do it, I gotta go. I can't stay for this. I just can't stay for this. I think the Griffin will probably hit him, do a good amount of damage. You know. Ooh, that was close. That was super close. That was so seriously close. Wow. Well, Paternus has a better chance of hitting Vinard, I'd say. I would say so. Thank you. 83. I don't know if he can even get that. Well, I gotta get Patternus this kill. There we go. So now... I still can't totally surround him. Oh, this sucks. Oh, just enough. Good, good, good. Whew! I was getting a little close there. Oh man, that got close. I was hoping to capture the dragon, but as you can see, that's what I got, so gotta go with what you got. Lost a few guys, but I got, you know, I got some levels and stuff. That's pretty good. Got a Kraken. I think he'll help me out a lot for this battle particularly, because I'll just be sitting here most of the time. I wasn't able to do much. And the Empire is coming back. So as much as I want to try to go and, you know, try to get the Rand family and things like that, I don't know if that's possible. I know it's some of them are on this side. That'd be interesting if I could get them all. But if it's like, it just, I'm not sure if it's going to work out that way. If you can pick someone from the Queen's team for the final fight with Snake of Chaos, that would be a lot easier for me. That would make things so much smoother as far as, you know, what I can do. So let's see here. What can we organize? I think we, I don't even want to change her, honestly. I would change him into, I will change him into a wizard, though. Okay, so that goes there. What else can I move around? I think I'm missing something. That's close. That is very close. Alright, so instead of watching me do all this for like a while to see how I'm gonna fit this on here, I'm just gonna pause it and go to the next video. Most likely what you're gonna see is me attacking. I'm gonna be attacking Kai. I kind of have to attack Kai. Kai is way too powerful right now. And I have to kill off this Balmot or take it or something. But I have to do something serious. So I'm going to attack Kai. I'm going to try to kill off some of his good stuff and just, you know, move into his territory. Boom, boom, boom. Just move around. Just keep eating up territory in here and see where we're at. Can you guess which battle this is? Battle of Salisbury. This is going to be really hard. I've got a whole mage team here. An entire mage team here. Just dedicated to try to beat me. I've got Kai, Sierra, and Janfurter fighting against my mage team. So it's all mages versus all mages. That's what it is. All mage versus all mage. And if he doesn't block Kai, well, Kai is a dead man. That's just the way it's going to be. I don't think he can. I don't think Sierra has enough rune area, possibly, to get out of that, to move it out of the blue. Nope, she doesn't. Okay, so this is going to be fun, but it's going to be a little bit tough. It's going to be a little bit tough. Nice, 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 nice. Yeah, you better protect Janfurter because I'm coming after him once Kai's dead. All right, we gotta decide what the best thing is to do here, honestly. One, two, three, four. I can hit him twice with magic. I can hit everything twice with magic. Oh, I can't get in there right now. Huh. Oh, man, I can't really get there too well. Let's see, I should probably protect him. Because if this goes south on me, I've got my Holy Griffin Faith just like sitting out there for a nice big extra blast. A nice juicy extra blast is what he will have right in the face. So let's make sure we get Kai down as low as possible. Went up a level, nice job. Let's see if we can, I don't know if I can totally kill Kai off, but I could probably kill this thing off. Maybe I should work on Fluffy, because I don't want him having this big of a dragon, honestly. I think this big of a dragon is just too much. Oh, but I have to Divine Ray him. That's the only way. Oh, I really can't get Kai right now. Yeah, I really can't get Kai. Ah, dang it. Well, let's kill this thing off so we don't have to deal with Balmot later. Well, I will hit this thing with all my magic, actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, and I'll get Kai. Let's just do a big... I'm not going to kill this thing in one shot, anyways. Let's just do a big holy word. We'll get everybody on the team here. We'll get all their monsters, all their guys. We'll hit Kai too. I need to hit Kai and the bomb mod, so this hits them all. She's got decent intelligence, so yeah, that's pretty good still. 90 is pretty good for its level. I'll probably be able to kill it, so... I'd like to kill a lot of things, but... We'll see what's able to do. So I gain a whole level with that. Oh boy, it goes. Oh man. It goes. Janfurter goes. Oh no. Oh, they're going to heal him up now. I forgot the turns were flipped like that. Oh jeez, he's all the way full too. Yikes. Extra blast. Yeah, that's pretty terrible, honestly. That is really not what I was looking forward to. Really kind of scaring me a bit here, you know? I could beguile him. But can I kill off... I don't think I'm gonna be able to save him. I think he's pretty much toast. Oh boy, that sucks. That sucks. I didn't want to lose my Holy Griffin. It's level 17 right now. I can't even heal him. I cannot heal him. I can't do anything about that at all. Oh man, Genofrost. Do a Geno Bolt on all of them, actually. That would get more. That's kind of why I built her up like this. That's kind of why I did. I got the giant, too. Okay, let's Geno Bolt. Let's do that instead. Nice job, everybody. Nice job. Let's get them both ridiculously low. Just because I'm gonna have to kill off Kai pretty soon. I just want to get him down just a little bit, just so I can kill him off almost perfectly. Oh, he needs a heal. Does he need a heal? No. Well, Frost will. Yeah, they're gonna do a lot of damage to him. You're gonna do tons of damage to him, actually. That's crazy. Alright, let's heal up my rock. Level 8 rock. I'm gonna try to go for phoenixes. That's what I want to do. I want to get some nice big phoenixes here. Oh, that's still so low. It's like 200 hit points down. Let's see, what else do I have to do? Well, this and that would do more damage, and I don't want to get him low enough for a heal right now. I don't think that's the wisest thing. But let's lower this thing down. Let's lower this thing down so I can easily kill off this dragon here, because this dragon's going to hurt a lot. If I can kill this dragon, which I think I can, then it won't hurt me quite so much. He's poisoned anyways. Let's just weaken this thing a little bit more. Keep poisoning me over and over again, but what can I do, you know? I really can't do much with that. Ooh, she can level up so well here. I only need one level, though. I don't want to go up too many levels, but she will. I think I'll just slap a protect on. I think I might do that, or bolt. I might bolt up the, Jeez, she went up two levels immediately. Yikes. She's gonna level up so fast. She's gonna go up one more level. I can't do anything about it. Man, there's not much I can do about that, you know? What do I do? Get rid of this unicorn. No heals coming to this side over here. Got my level 10 djinn. Perfect. I think this might make them retreat, but they're gonna try to kill off my Holy Griffin. And they very well could get it too. Which kind of stinks. Unless I stone Kai. I could possibly stone Kai. Am I level 8? You know what? Man, I don't know. They might stay and still kill me off, though. I don't know. I can't really guarantee much, honestly. This is a bit crazy. This is a bit scary at the same time. I can't guarantee really anything. The safe bet's to kill off the Percival, if I can, with a bolt spell and an attack here. But the other option is to go and double stone Kai and hope that I can stone him. Well, I'm going to go with the chance. Because I already killed the Bombot, which was like a big... Killing the Bombot was a big one. I was able to achieve that. If I would have stoned Kai, I would have kept him in the battle. Yeah, they'll kill him off. Divine Ray, whatever, what have you, it'll totally kill it. it's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt bad. It's gonna hurt bad. Well, they're retreating, so everything up there is okay still. Ooh, I go next! I leveled over Heedit. I leveled over him. Oh, that's great. That is so good. I got to save him. Just by leveling her up, I flipped the turns. Or was she already there? I don't remember. Let's level her up a bit more, too. I think, what is it gonna do? What else do I have to go? Pixie? I got an idea. That's level 6. Nothing's really where... Nothing is, like, super detrimental, critical, or whatever. You know, it's not super important. Oh, let's do this. She won't take off 70 hit points, that's for sure. She won't even take off one. Oh, man. Can I kill something with him? Yes, no, maybe so? Probably not. Yeah, it'll be too late. Let's just level up a little here. The Phoenix? The Jean Grey? I'm gonna have to come up with some interesting names for the Phoenixes I have on my team when I get them up there. Well, if this doesn't work, what's he at? Oh, he'll level up anyways. If this doesn't work on Janfurter, then I don't know what to say. I'm sorry. I would think this will work. I think it's going to take off like 100 hit points. She's got good intelligence. She's got really good intelligence. 98. 2 points off. That's pretty close. That's really, really close. Give her another level. She's level 16. Leonesse is just going to skyrocket up to the top. Once she maxes out at 30, she's going on defense, and I'm going to work on my Snake of Chaos team. Right now I'm just working on my Bullnoil team, but you know, Snake of Chaos. That's next. So keep picking for that so that I, you know, have tallied that up. Once I'm done leveling up this team, I get them all to 30, I'll be working on my Snake of Chaos team. But definitely still keep voting for it. Langeborg has a pick. If you can try to pick from people within the country itself, within the country of Leonia, that would be perfect. Because trying to get all these quest knights and go for these other castles here and there, you know, with these other nations and stuff, that is just such... It's like I'm just moving around with one army trying to do a whole bunch of stuff. And I might not be able to accomplish that. So hopefully you can pick people that I can easily get. Cortina's on Kirlian's team, and they're attacking me here with Dinadan's team. So this is going to be tough. This is the very next battle, the Battle of Zanass. So he's only got two here. He might stay, though. I think if I only do two leaders, he might stay, but I can't guarantee. I don't know. Let's, actually, he'll be good for that. They could stay the whole way. I mean, their army could do it if they really tried hard enough. But I do have three leaders. They do have two. We'll just see if they even move. Okay. Well, okay then. They think they're good enough to stay here. So I guess we're going to have a battle on our hands. It's going to be actually kind of interesting to see. All right. Little do they know that I'm pretty good at doing defenses. They just don't know that yet. But they will. They'll find out soon enough. They really want to get here. They really want to do this. Oh, this is not going to be good for them. It's not going to be good for them at all. Not at all. All right. Okay, so he's got to move in anyways, so let's just wait. There's really nothing to fight right now. Actually, I could go do this. I might as well. I might as well go do this because it's going to be kind of cool, you know. You only do like 100 points of damage, I move back. Bam! So, okay. I might want to level up the Mandrake, so if it starts getting 2 damage, then I'll do something about that. I don't want him healing right now. I don't want Dinadan healing, I want him coming right up to the front line. There we go. Does she have any? No. Alright, we're going to do a trap attack up there. We're going to do... Oh, he came down this way. Oh, I was hoping he'd go... Now I really can't hit him there that much at all. Because they're gonna block this whole down southern side with all kinds of stuff. That's not a bad tactic though, Dinadan. Good try. Good try with that. He's got a couple dragons, but I can just work on these dragons, kill things off. Should be okay. Galwan might actually get some experience here. He probably will get some experience, so I think this might start to work out somewhat. She's going to be in some danger, though. So I think I'm going to bring her around, bring her up. Maybe Dinadan will have to move around somewhere. I don't know. He's in range to just start shooting people with bolts right now, so that's going to hurt. They could win this. That's the reason why I'm still like a little nervous about it, because it's Dinadan here with a decent set of guys. It's a decent army. Come on, please paralyze. Jeez, you're not gonna do it, are you? Nope, you're not gonna do that. There we go. I got that one crit. Good. Good work. Alright, so that one's critical'd. Can I heal him at all? Probably not. Just keep hitting him like this. Kill off the angel. I need to get some space here, but that rock is probably going to get in the way, though. That rock will probably get right in my path. Could go right next to him. I don't know if Killoff can kill off level 26 Dinadan. That's a bit sketchy for me, I think. You know what? Let's just move around here. We are going to get around to the south end here. Oh man, I can't go in a forest there. I thought I could definitely go in a forest there. There we go, 140, good job. Good work, Dragon, good work. Yes! Yes, we got him. We got him some more. Wait, they... You actually did that? Are you kidding me? You're freaking kidding me. That is unbelievable. That really is unbelievable. I can't believe you did that. Snipe shot is only 80?
Wow.
Cutting away. Wow, he is super low. Alright, we gotta heal up this dragon because he's the main one that's gonna be fighting him right now. This is unbelievable, man. This is totally unbelievable. I really hate it when they get their percentages to work like that. It just eats me up inside, just seeing that stuff work like that. I have these tiny little percentages that work, and I really almost never get the percentages to work. I never try it, because it usually never works in my favor. But, okay, alright, good. I can go over here. That's what I wanted to do. I was like, I don't think I can go there. But yes, I can. Whoa! Okay, there we go. It's not looking great, but I don't know what we're gonna do here. Wait, how are you? Oh, he's getting 100%. That's right. Oh, here comes the bolt spell. Boom! Kill off. You gonna kill off, kill off? I don't know, we'll find out. We'll find out. Yikes, they blocked me off. I was gonna send kill off up here on a suicide mission to go hit Dinadan, but now he's blocked. Oh! That just kills my whole plan. That kills my whole plan. Now he can literally beat me with just two leaders. It's very possible now. It's extremely possible. It's so ridiculously possible. I don't know. Oh, man. I don't know what to say. I wish I could get around them somehow, but they're gonna poison me. They muted my angel, which I needed pretty desperately. Like a 13% chance to mute it, I do it. Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't know what else to do here. I guess I'll move. And I gotta heal him up, but he's just super weak right now. That's all he can do, though. Alright, well, they're separating somewhat. They want to go up to the top. They want to hit Galawan pretty hard. I don't know if I can really hit Dinadan all the way down to death. He's just too high on hit points right now. I can't even hit these things. I gotta heal him up. I got either that or Galwan has to go on a castle and heal up. Are you kidding me? I could have walked through all that. Well, he's going to heal himself up if I do any more damage to him right now. I know that as a fact. Okay, which one to get low? Probably have her kill this thing off. I'm really not sure what to do with my heal right here. I'm just not positive. I guess I should heal him up because he's poisoned right now. He's gonna take a lot more damage if I don't. I just have to wait. Nice, you got him. Good job. Good freaking job, dude. I don't want to get them low enough that they're going to start to heal up everybody. But it's not like I have a choice, you know? I could just do an airy heal and heal everybody up. Oh man, this is going to hurt super terribly bad. Let's put you there. Put you here. Alright, we're just gonna end here, just gonna wait. Oh, really? Okay. That's what you really want to do. I kind of figured I'd get acid breath, but. I should be okay for the meantime. Good, he's surviving. He's not gonna survive the whole time because he's only 200 hit points, but. Oh, you better not. You better not. I just came out of that, good. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, he's not gonna survive. He was just there to block. He was just there to block and hopefully, you know, maybe do something, I'm not sure. Oh, please don't stone him too. Oh, that would suck. That would suck so bad. Oh, don't poison him. Thank you. 93, okay, Galwan can get a kill here. Kill for Galwan. All right, good. Oh, jeez. They're all poisoned now. all poison. Okay, it's my turn, and she went to block him by moving the pixie here. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Dude, this is grueling. This is so ridiculously grueling. I'm just so beside myself with rage. All right, I have a plan. I have a plan. 59, that's not good. I hope this plan works, but this is really all I got left. Yes! Wait, doesn't a critical do something? 220! 220 points of damage you did to me. My critical doesn't do anything? Oh my gosh. Please kill Dinadan. We are going to kill the leader. We're possibly going to win this battle. If you could believe that, it was just so terrible to start with. Snipe shot. The flame bow. 81%. 73 for critical! Yes! Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Bam! Baleen gets 1300 points. Whoo! This thing's out. Well, I guess we're going to kill off a turkey here. We have a turkey hunt going on. Famous turkey hunts. Boom! Wow. Nice shot, man. Nice shot. This won't get much. I might lose my unicorn. Maybe. I don't know. If he stones me, then yeah, I'll probably lose him. Yep. Oh my gosh. This is just absolutely craziness. Let's do my super critical on him. 99. I gotta kinda heal up, stay on the castle, get some experience, that's fine. That's fine with me. There we go. Oh man, I killed off some stuff. That got a little trying, but we did it. We definitely did it. I wonder what I lost. I don't think I really lost much. That was seriously crazy. That's scary crazy how I'm using such a weak army against Dinadan. I was able to pull off a victory there. Oh man. Yeah, I have done this before, but this is still super risky. So, I gotta win, I gotta defense. Ooh, Carleon is not looking good. They are not looking good. Sorry, Carleon, I just played as you in the last one, but this time, I'm gonna can you pretty fast. Pretty fast here. I don't know why they gave me a griffin. Langobor came with a griffin. Langobor comes equipped with a griffin, apparently. So he was one that was actually picked for the final fight. Don't know why. Still terrible. He's never gonna be that great. Not comparatively to anybody else. But we did it. So I think I'll end this video here. I got time to do one more video for tonight, and I'll put that out probably a few days later, schedule that a few days later for this week. And so I will organize off camera. Let's look at the domain for a second here. I was able to take over this castle and defend this castle and defend this castle. So that was a lot to do. That was a ton of stuff to do. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this Brigandine Grand Edition Leona Let's Play. Definitely put your votes in for the final three nights for the Snake of Chaos fight. Okay. Well, thanks a lot for watching, everybody. Hope you liked this video. If you did, give it a like, subscribe for more and all that kind of stuff. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care.